Yo. What is up, everyone? Timer work. Timer's not working. Even though I set it up. Timer. Jeez. So I'll just start it manually then. Okay. I have to go through here, okay. This is interesting. It's like a pipe maze. Probably want to go up in that one. Yeah. How's the audio sound? Audio's fine. Okay. Nice. Point in that. Uh-oh. That's just not fair. Okay, that kind of was. Thank you. It's one of those thingies. Huh. This is cool. That just trolled me. Goodness. It's like one of those troll levels. That was weird. I like those things. They're kind of funny. There we go. Thank you. What the heck? This is a weird stage. Weird level. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, it started lagging. I don't know why it was lagging like that. That part's annoying, with all those gaps. That's unfair. Come on, come on, come on! Ooh, that's close. Boom. 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 Dang it. Crap. Oh, this doesn't look fun. What is that? Okay. Dang, that's like RNG there. No, that was fast. This level was kind of hard. Somehow didn't notice that. Huh? What is that? Oh my god, it's a little challenging. It's hard to time it with both of those things. Need to try and land on that pipe right there. I just pressed the button. It's so hard to time those. Oh my god. What the heck? I give up on that. Dang it, I did not mean to do that. Interesting. I guess beating that castle, like the mini castle, removes the locks. I'm stuck here. I'm just not getting this. Okay, I think there's something we didn't do somewhere. Thank you. See what the heck. Okay, what the heck? On purpose. The one time I don't have any Tanuki. Using me. I didn't think that would happen. Let's do this. Okay. Dang it, we're not gonna do this in time. We did it. Nice. Crap. That was weird. We're gonna beat this stream, I think. It'd be pretty simple getting to there. Can you get, like, squished with these? Seems like something that could happen. Oh, that's what happens. Dang it. What's the point? Wait, hang on. Yeah, there we go. Crap. Wait, heck, you can change that one. Whatever you want it. I think. Pretty cool. I get through here though. Oh, it expires. Sad. Oh my god. Pretty cool level. I like how this is. Oops. We gotta get this done or we're gonna run out of time here. Yo, what's up, Diz? How's Mario 3? It's pretty good. I think it's a very good retro Mario. It's easy to run out of time on this stage here, this level. I'll probably beat this game tonight. I think it'll be easy to do. Watching while cooking. Are you cooking? Dang it. You know, I didn't tell many people about this, but I pulled this trick. My average is like 2-something viewers. It stays around like 2-something viewers, but I pulled this trick with, okay, so basically, XQC was streaming this small game with no other people in it, and I went live in that category with XQC. So it was just me and XQC at the top of Twitch. And I got like 20 viewers in like 5 seconds, and he didn't stay there very long, so it kind of didn't really make any difference, but... Dang it. Cooking mac and cheese, also some pork roll and eggs. Yeah, I'd seen someone do that before, like another streamer that was big. And he was sitting at like 60k viewers, and it's just me in the category with him. It's hilarious. This stage is just not fair, I'm not getting it. I guess I could hop up there instead. It didn't do much for me, but it was definitely good. He was streaming a game called Bomb Party, and then I went live in that category for it. But I wasn't even playing the game, I was playing GeoGuessr. I thought I might have been having my stream taken down if I did that, but nothing happened. I thought I was gonna get sniped off of Twitch for a minute. Dang it, why am I trying that again? Yeah, I started to realize that, like, you know, it was 2:30 in the morning, no one really cares. Yeah, I had the opportunity to do it again, because he went to another small game, but it was late and crap, and I'm like, I really don't care. Feels like I'm just cheating it. This level sucks. Yeah, my stream title was just Yo, and it showed me playing GeoGuessr as the thumbnail. It was hilarious. Yeah, it was kind of weird getting that kind of viewer, because, you know, you don't usually get those. You get the Nintendo viewers that just come in. These people came in and they were like, XQC question mark? You like XQC? Shoot fire? What the heck? What is he doing? Never seen those shoot fire before. Yeah, you could tell they were different. They were still cool, but they were different. Bunch of juicers. I had like 20 juicers just come in. Heck, and Juwoon showed up, and I'm like, heck, you showed up for a reason. I'm modding you. I might need you to moderate here. Someone might go ham. It's my stream. As well. Came from that way. I need to go around here. Good to experiment. Yeah, it probably is. You know, I was at a small community earlier on YouTube, and he was like, he did a hand reveal. He's never showed his face, he did a hand reveal. It's pretty funny. Randomly started playing Majora's Mask and now I'm here. That's crazy. I found a little success in this category. Had a few people follow from it. Okay, another castle. 16 star Super Mario 64 for a while, Warzone and Apex also. And you don't, I don't think you'd get any growth on those FPS games. Do you get like anyone show up on those? Use a power up. Yeah, I've jumped in a few of those streams. They're kind of usually very small. And I think most of the viewers are just from themselves, you know, which is cool and all. I guess some of them are okay with that. Played one time in Korean Johnson's private lobby. He's in it. Okay, I was about to ask. I really didn't know who that was. I don't keep up with sports, really. Jump there, I'll just die. Other than that, not much growth at all. Yeah, that's rough. I heard streaming those games were rough. Heck, when I streamed Ocarina of Time, it's like even Ocarina of Time was too competitive. I had no growth from that. I enjoy playing the game, but. Streamer Discord, huh? I'm in like community servers somewhat. I'm gonna some of them. I think that was like a dunk there. It's hard for me to come up with ideas for streams and stuff, for some reason. Even videos, it's hard for me to come up with things. Like, I write my ideas down and stuff. There's not many. Hmm. This game has ramped up its difficulty quite a bit. Aw. That's close. Just keep at it and it will come. Yep. That's what separates streamers, like the small time and the big time, is the commitment. Like, those huge streamers stream like half their lives away now. This castle is hard. One sec, okay. No, you stupid booze, get away. I swear. No, I'm gonna use that star again. I think that helped out quite a bit. That wasn't even much worth getting there. Okay. I think I can kind of slide under there. Yeah. Oh my god. Definitely need a star to get through there though. Oh my god. No. Okay. These things need to just go on about their way. Easy. As always. I like how challenging this world is, but it's kind of annoying. Got transformed into a piranha plant. No! You have to go fast under there. Thank you. Okay. Surprised we got that there. That was kind of stupid. Okay, we got here. That was easy. Welcome back, Diz. I think World 8's the final world. We're going into it. Okay, roll date. Crap. I'm telling you, the biggest thing is a schedule. Yeah, it is pretty important, I've noticed. I try and start my stream from like 8 to 10 my time. Now I do. It used to be all over the place. Back when I didn't really try much. Because a lot of your audience is going to be on at that time. Yeah, if I have someone in my stream, I try and do a raid. Just at least one other person. It looks kind of goofy if I'm doing it alone. So... I've done a few raids. Crap. I just now realized these are like tanks. I didn't even realize at first. It's a big one. Oh my god, I went through all that to die. No. It's gonna take a minute. Yo, what's up, Bear? Mario Warfare 2. Did you ever play any of those Wario games? Has anyone played Wario games here? I need to go in with a power up to get through this. Played a Wario game, but I watched part of a video about a GameCube. Yeah, I played Wario World. I don't know if that's the one you saw. That's a pretty interesting one. This is chaos, the stage. The stage is just pure chaos. Oh, it does give you that, that's good. That was out of nowhere. Restart. Yeah, I don't know how to explain Wario World. It was pretty unique. I guess it was kind of like Mario 64, but it was definitely different. There were more puzzles in it. There was still like platforming, but there were more puzzles. Yeah, I think it's worth trying out. It's pretty unique. I don't even know what to compare it to, really. Screwed up level here. I might just save at the end of it so I can beat that guy at the end and get through it. Oh, I was so close. Okay, we're saving here. Gonna hop off for now. Getting ready to go live. Okay, see ya. I'll beat this game and I don't know what else. I'll probably be there later. Like usual. Crap, I did not mean to go in there. Okay, let's just, it probably warps me to that right there, I'm thinking. Not quite. Yeah, let's just save right here and go at it. So let's go fast. Time for me to listen to some Ozzy. You've been enjoying Ozzy way too much recently. You've been getting into it. Huh. The heck is that? What are these things? I think I might have been supposed to run through it. Yeah, you kinda can. Going fast there. I did not mean to do that. Nice change of pace, even though I don't care for it because it makes it harder. So close. Hang on, 1 second. Okay. Set on my controller thing. These levels back here are pretty hard. This music here sounds almost as evil as Ozzy's music. Not quite, though. Oh, come on. We'll do it. Let's at least power up that like that. Take long. Went flying off the edge there. No. This is hard. I wish I had one of those suits to just fly through the whole stage, through the whole level. Focus. It's good to hang back and get rid of these guys so they don't shoot another one, but like that makes you get killed. So like he's gonna shoot another one. There it comes. God, we got to it. Don't know why I even saved. This fool's too easy. Got him. Ooh, we got through with that. These last stages are pretty hard, huh? There was kind of a ramp up in difficulty in World 7 for me. Okay. Forget that. It would be nice to get that though. Thank you. happened last time I did that? Okay, okay. That's fine, that's fine. That's useful. Crap, no. I think we were almost... Were we almost done with that? We'll get there eventually. We'll get there. Maybe not. That can't be good. Think that would hit me? Oh my god, no. The end is hard right there. It's gonna take a good while. Sometimes works, sometimes doesn't. Thank you. Come on, man. Thing like knew when I was looking at it and when I wasn't. Go, 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 go. I might save some right there later on in this stage. There's more? Oh my god, that was crazy. That guy to come back. Dang it. Didn't really need the sun. I'll use a power up here in a minute. Well, there's not really anything good to use. Even worth doing that pawn thing. The pound button. And that spot sucks right there. I crushed my thumb a couple hours ago by accident, and now it's been bleeding non-stop. It's still bleeding? How'd you crush it? It's just not fair with the sun. Sun shouldn't be there. Yes, I cracked the nail and it's bleeding from up under the nail. You'll probably have one of those, like, bruises under your nails. I know when, a long time ago, I was in Walmart and I was, like, very small and I put my finger under the buggy in Walmart and it cracked my fingernail completely off. I was like a toddler when that happened. Yeah, I remember screaming, like, bloody murder in the middle of Walmart. Everyone was looking. Oh my god, this stage. Oops. God, why do you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Oops. It's gonna take quite a bit more time to beat this game, I think. I think your thumb's bothering you too much if you just did 15 push-ups. It's like a new record for you, right? I swear I should have hit that. The heck. Like RNG kinda depends on where they shoot. What am I supposed to do there? There's nothing you can do there. See, now I can do something. It doesn't count if you were like a... I hope you realize that. I don't know how old you were. Oh my god, that was close. Finally did that. There's the castle. I guess we'll go through here first, look around. Oh, it just goes to that? Okay. I did the same thing. Why is he going sideways? Don't go sideways. Should be illegal. Thank you. worry, Mario, don't say that. What's wrong with you? Dog staring at me. Interesting. Oops. Now I know what to do, though. Not that. That I kind of need it though to get through here. Okay, I need to get this and go back over here. Why get a flower when you can be a furry, huh? See? More furry? Not actually though, goodness. Isn't this the that one room again? Kills you? Why is that there? Conveyor. Okay. don't want to rage, but holy crap. Ooh, that was close. There was something off over here all the way. Okay, you got this stuff. It's something to do with this over here, as too. Like it makes a lock or something, I don't know, it's weird. Okay, I need to go through here. I can just break through these. Using this. Okay, that's stupid. No, I was so close. I'm like stuck here now. Dang it, I hate this place. Okay, yeah, that does that. Just that. I've tested that before, dang. What is the point in these rooms right here? I wonder. This castle here. To do that. It's like every time I do this, I get stuck out of this place. It's gonna be walled off. It's gotta be through here somewhere. Did it just... Oh my god. It trapped me. Past that. Yo, Amish. Gonna lurk, hope stream is going well. Okay, thank you. I really appreciate it. I'm stuck on this dang, dungeon here. I've been going in circles for like 30 minutes. Huh. Let's see, where is the boss rooms there? Huh. It's a pretty complicated place. To find that button and then return to that one specific place. Around here somewhere. Okay, I think it's like right here. Yeah. It's gonna be hard. I don't know how that's even possible. Okay, it will be right here, so... the route goes like that. Okay. Wait, a door pops up there. Doesn't do much, though. Oh my god, that was so close. Come on, man. How perfect do you have to get it? I just died in a door. This is perfect right here. No, it's not. Should have saved while I could. It's still fine, it's fine. We can do this. Thank you. What? Come on, come on. How did I get so close that time? Something else to this. There's no way. What just happened? What? Oh, thank God. I finally found it. This place sucks. We got it. That was ridiculous. Yeah, there it is, I think. It's like a big shortcut back. Okay. I see. Huh? That shouldn't have killed me. Shouldn't have either. I guess we will beat this tonight. I mean, I think that's the final castle right there. Hopefully it's not as bad as that one little castle. Time saves coming a little bit, but I don't care at this point. What? That shouldn't have killed me. Thank you.
Oh my god.
This is crazy. You have to fight this dude so many times. I think that's it right there. We're getting close to the end. And of course, it wants to loop over because that's how this game is. Probably the right way. Let's use a power up. I mean, we can. I don't know what this does, but it like makes us fast or something. Got hit anyways. We're so close to the end here. Wait, this is kind of OP. I just realized. That power up is OP for this. My god, what do I do? What do I do? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. We can get there real fast now that I know where it is. Well, not now. It's fine though. Right here, let's do this. Mm-hmm. Should not have gotten hit there. Because if we get there untouched, we can just fly there. That's the thing. We don't have to worry about the platforming or whatever. How do we kill this guy? Does anyone know? Probably have to look it up here. Let's see what we do. Okay. Okay, I see. Gotta try and get him to break all the way through there. He's dead. He's gone. GG. Thank you, but our princess is in another castle. Just kidding. That was a little scary. Grassland. Desert land. This game was great, by the way. I really enjoyed it. Took two, three hours something streams. Waterland. Giant land. Skyland. Just got reminded of Skylanders, those stupid figurine things. Iceland. Pipeland. I hate it. I didn't really care for it. I mean, the challenge is kind of nice, but... Darkland. The end.
Okay.
Stop this timer. I guess the game just stays on this. Let's see, I'll look for someone to raid. Okay, there's one other person streaming this. Let's see what he's up to. Let's see what he's up to. He doesn't appear to have a mic, but whatever. I don't really care. That was a GG. Yeah, if anyone's here, just, dang it, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, if anyone's here, just be cool. Just join and be cool. Okay.